particles that don't exist except as probabilities. This points to quantum mechanics. In the quantum realm, particles are often described by wave functions, which give the probability of finding a particle in a certain state or location. Until a measurement is made, the particle exists in a superposition of possible states, time that changes according to how fast you are moving. This is a key concept in Einstein's theory of special relativity. One of the fundamental postulates of special relativity is that the speed of light in a vacuum is constant for all observers, regardless of their relative motion. This leads to phenomena like time dilation and length contraction. Einstein showed that time is an absolute. It slows down as you move faster, especially near the speed of light. Cats that are both alive and dead until you open a box. This is a famous thought experiment called Schrödinger's cat, which is a paradox used to illustrate some of the counterintuitive aspects of quantum mechanics, specifically the principle of superposition applied to macroscopic objects. It highlights the idea that until a measurement, opening the box is made, a system can exist in multiple states until it's observed. So the cat exists in a superposition of both alive and dead states,